to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. I'm Mariyum Jacob, and I'm going to tell you a parable which is in the Holy Bible. Sower of seeds. Once upon a time, there lived a sower. He went to sow seeds. As he was scattering the seeds, some seeds fell on the path and birds pecked them up. Some seeds fell on the rocky ground and they died by the hot sunlight. Some seeds fell in the sharp thorns and they chopped off the seedlings. Some seeds fell on the good soil and they produced 30, 60 and 100 times. So, what's the moral of the story? The moral of the story is, people who have good heart is like the good soil. They listen to the message and act on it. So let's stop, listen and understand and act. Towards what our country says. May God bless you all. Thank you.